He just is a great person. You know, when I met him, he's real genuine, and we just kicked it a couple of times, and you know, it was great knowing him. I don't know. It's sad, you know, the violence, but you know, I'm praying for his family, and you know, I hope the best.